This resolution just basically recognizes the 30th year anniversary of recognizing Music in Our Schools Month, March 2015. And as you can hear the gorgeous music in the background being performed by high school students, it is a symbol of what can be done with the proper education, the proper tools. Music transcends throughout all our lives. You know, you don't have to play an instrument or sing in a choir to understand and appreciate music. It's an encyclopedia of mankind, and you know what? We all love some form of music. As I said on the floor, when that bass starts and that drum starts, our toes start tapping, and that music brings us all to life. We're trying to make the point that music belongs in a regulated curriculum so that on a daily basis, students have the opportunity to study and learn music, and to learn music and study music by certified music teachers. That's the key. When you have that combination, you're going to hear that kind of music. You're going to produce that kind of quality.